Factoring out a GCF is just a step that you sometimes need to take when factoring polynomials. What this step is trying to accomplish is to get the x squared term isolated. For example, given 6x squared minus x plus 2, you would factor out 6 to get 6 times x squared minus 1/6 x plus 1/3. Therefore, giving the x squared term a coefficient of 1. Usually having an isolated x squared term like this is helpful when completing the square. In terms of variables, this method looks like ax squared plus bx plus c becomes a times x squared plus b over ax plus c over a.